Here's my step-by-step guide on how to plan your two-park, one-day trip to Universal Orlando to see all of the Wizarding World of Harry Potter in one day. First of all, I would recommend staying on property. We stayed at the Endless Summer Resort. It's a value resort, so very affordable. This gets you early entry to the Wizarding World. We took advantage by riding Hagrid's motorbike adventure in Islands of Adventure first thing in the morning. While you're in Islands of Adventure, you can also ride Flight of the Hippogriff and Harry Potter and the Forbidden Journey in the Hogwarts Castle. Other experiences to have in Hogsmeade and Islands of Adventure is the wand choosing ceremony at Ollivander's. Do this early in the day so you can use the interactive wand around the park. Next, go to Honeydukes and get some candy. We loved the chocolate frog. And we got Dumbledore's card. We also got the butterbeer fudge from Honeydukes and it was amazing. Next, grab some lunch at the Three Broomsticks. We liked the hot butterbeer and the butterbeer dessert. There's also this empty seating area in back if you're looking for quiet. Watch the Frog Choir perform, then take the Hogwarts Express over to Universal Studios for the second part of your day. That's part two. Stay tuned.